My father, Alex Mason, gave up everything he had. He abandoned me so he could defend his country from people like you. I hated him for that. But now, here I am. With you.
So we are the same, David. Shaped by those we have lost.
I throw this to the wind. Oh, what if I was right? Well, did you trust your noble dreams and gentle expectations to the mercy of the